tell you why that makes me so happy, because that kind of behavior is free and uninhibited and warm, and the way you've treated us is so open and welcoming. You know, these days there are millions of ways for people to tell you how to be, how to act in public, what's cool, what's not, what's beautiful, what's not. And it's really easy to become completely preoccupied by the idea of trying to be cool. But you know what I think is better than being cool? Is being happy. And you seem really happy tonight, Sydney. You know, when somebody criticizes you or says something behind your back, those words that they said about you, it's like you feel like those words are written all over your face, all over you. And then those words start to become echoes in your own mind. And then there's a real risk that those words could become a part of how you see yourself. The moment that you realize that you are not the opinion of somebody who doesn't know you or care about you, that moment, when you realize that, it's like you're clean.